Just when you are wondering where we were, here we are with two more teams in the 1984 series of Pop Quiz. The teams give us tonight, Phil Lynott and Alvin Stardust. Firstly, to Alvin's team, let's meet Kim Wilde. And from the Smiths, Morrissey. And the skipper currently feeling like Buddy Holly, but not looking like him, Alvin Stardust. They're up against the might of Phil Lynott's team, who are from Kajagoogoo, Nick Beggs. From Simple Minds, but he won't be tonight, Derek Forbes. And the skipper who's going to try and outdo Alvin, Philip Lynott. And so on to round one. Some intros coming up. I'd like to know who and what it is. Kim, you're first. Who's yours? Groovy, but who is it?
It's Chaka Khan and Rufus with Ain't Nobody.
And Ain't Nobody, yes. We're off to a great start. 2 points. 100% so far, folks. Over to you, Nick. 2 points. We can identify this. You look happy, so obviously you like it.
Oh, it's great, yeah. Peter Gabriel, Shock the Monkey.
Peter Gabriel and Shock the Monkey, yes. 2 points there as well. Another 2 points for you, Arvin, if you can identify this.
Crusaders.
And
Street.
Street.
Bye.
Yes, right. Too good for me tonight. Captain Phil, who's this? Striking stuff. It wasn't Elton on the piano.
Queen?
Yes, and?
Seven Seas of Rye.
And Seven Seas of Rye. I don't know how you did it. We'll go easy on you in the first round. 2 points there. Morrissey, one for you to identify.
Killing Moon, Echo and the Bunnymen.
Echo and the Bunnymen, yes, absolutely right. 2 points for you, well done. And finally, Derek, one for you.
It's Dance Hall Days, Wang Chung.
So? Right, the end of round one, Alvin's team six, Phil Lynott's team six. Right, now we come to round two, where you can officially confer as opposed to unofficially conferring. Phil, your team first. I'd like you to identify the three songs and the three artists and the year that they were a hit. They were all hits in the same year.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Running about, don't know if they'll ever be able to blockbuster out. He's gotta be caught, he's gotta be taught, cause he is more evil than anyone here ever thought. Does anyone know the way? Did we hear someone say?
We just haven't got it. Oh, baby, look, there's an enormous crowd of people and they're all after my blood. Wish maybe they could tear down the walls of this theater and let me out. Oh, let me out.
No, I can't think of any.
Who were they?
The first one was Olivia Newton-John. That was Country Roads.
Right.
Elton John's sister.
And the second one was Sweet, and that was Blockbuster.
Love Brian Connolly's haircut there. It's great, isn't it?
I wasn't looking. I and the third one was Leo Sayer. Well, I can't think of the song.
We won't let the show go on or something.
Yes. We won't let the show go on. And the year?
I was about three.
It's either 71 or 73.
Which one are you going for?
Yeah, 71.
I'd say 73.
73. 5 points. Well done. Right, Alvin, for your team, the same. The artists and the songs and the year that they were hits.
No sleep last night. Been dreaming of you. Please hold me tight.
Okay, any idea of the year?
Either last year or the year before. Was it a clue?
Yeah, it was one of those two.
Yeah.
I realised that.
Do you want to come back to that bit?
Yeah.
Okay.
The girl, I can't... Did anybody else have any clues for the girl?
No.
I remember the song, but I can't remember the girl. Mm. We'll come back to that. Then there was the other two girls, Chaz and Dave.
Chaz and Dave, nice girls.
And
what
Stevie
were they singing, by the way?
Oh,
Ain't No Pleasing You.
Ain't No Pleasing You.
Yeah.
And Stevie Baby, with Abracadabra.
Steve, you do know his surname, don't you? You're not just kidding.
Mills. Dad's got the circus.
Steve. No idea of the first one.
Oh no, that's terrible.
The first one was Evelyn King and Love Come Down.
Yeah.
You said that.
Yes.
She said that, actually. It's got that.
You know the year.
Are we going to go for one?
Yeah.
What do you think? Year before
We've
last.
We've got all night. I mean,
Year before last.
Meaning what? 1980?
Oh, God, the year before last. How many clues do you want?
1982, all right. I'll give you 3 points.
Great.
The end of round two, Alvin's team 9, Phil's team 11. This one will sort them out. The lyric round coming up. Kim, sorry to say, you're first again on this, and your lyric is Submarines in the Harbour, Incognito.
Oh, yeah. I know that one.
Oh, good. Do you want to tell me?
Well, yeah, I think I might. It's Captain Sensible, mm-hmm. and... It's Captain Sensible.
That's right, yes. The same one you mentioned just now, the same Captain Sensible.
Yes, it's the one that I mentioned before.
While you're thinking about the title, I'll tell you, he's going to be here next week.
Great. Mm. He's a very nice person, too.
Yes, he is jolly nice, I find. Mm. Especially when he sang that well-known song. That's funny. I'll give you 1 point and play you the song.
Submarines in the harbour, incognito.
And it goes on to Glad It's All Over.
Of course it does.
One out of two. Nick, lyric coming up for you. At the tender age of three, I was hooked to a machine just to keep my mouth from spouting junk.
Thomas Dolby Hyperactive.
Thomas Dolby Hyperactive. Well done. 2 points. And Arvin, you can start chewing your nails for yours. Well, your friends with their fancy persuasion don't admit that it's part of a scheme. Well, your friends, with their fancy persuasion, don't admit that it's part of...
I was dying to say Colin Blunstone, but I won't, because it's Ace and How Long.
It is Ace and How Long, yes. Very good. Right. Phil, a couple of lines for you. I'm not expecting to grow flowers in a desert, but I can live and breathe and see the sun in wintertime. It's like a David Bellamy song. I'm not expecting to grow flowers in a desert. Well, I can live and breathe and see the sun in wintertime.
Lenny Henry. No, I think maybe,
give him a hard one.
Van Morrison.
It's not Van Morrison. It's Big Country, and here they are to prove it.
I'm not expecting to go flowers in the desert, but I can live and breathe and see the sun in winter time.
Big Country, Big and Country. In a Big Country. Nothing there, Morrissey. Couple of points for you if you can identify this lyric. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. You keep thinking that you'll never get burned.
These boots are made for walking, Nancy Sinatra.
Absolutely right. Despite the bad way I read it, these boots are made for walking, Nancy Sinatra. Finally, Derek, for you, if you say run, I'll run with you. If you say hide, we'll hide.
David Bowie.
And... Yes, I can see Phil writing that. Well, you've got half of it.
Let's dance.
I'll give you 1 point for being able to read, which I think is very fair. But at the end of round 3, Alvin's team 14, Phil's team 14.